Jonathan Paula presents Game Time. Greetings, Hotshot, and welcome back to my Grand Theft Auto V Let's Play on the PlayStation 3. Let's continue where we left off in the last episode, inside the violent world of San Andreas.
Your co-pilot is operating the helicopter's mounted surveillance camera. Press right to view the camera. Oh, cool.
Who cares, though? I can't do anything with it.
Yeah, I don't know that it really has a purpose. So, are we heading to the next store?
Yeah, we are.
All right.
Oh, I can tag players with this, and then we can target them.
Oh, cool. I don't really know how that works, but it sounds exciting.
You can tag the other players for the pilot to see. To tag a player, target them with the camera and press X. So that's pretty cool.
I don't know. This might be the last landing we do.
How do I get out of this thing?
This Marine Force One here has seen better days.
How do I get out of the camera?
Should be right on the D-pad.
No, that's my phone.
No, right, not down.
Well, there we go.
We're out of the police range, though, so if I just keep flying straight at this speed, we can actually lose them.
They're right on our tail, though.
Yeah, but I'm saying they're out of our cone.
Oh, okay.
All right, I'm going to try to land this thing right in front. You probably won't make it, though, I'll be honest with you.
There's a cop right there.
You probably won't
make it. Wait, hold up. I'm going to deposit my money first.
No, it's okay. You won't lose it. All right, get out. Jump out and run in.
Hold on. You gotta get rid of as many people as you can here. Back up.
We might not take off again. Get out and rob it right now. I'm trying to lay down as much cover fire as I can here. Oh shit! That's all she wrote!
Are you dead?
No, the helicopter is. I'm coming inside with you. Set up in the back room. Whoa, who's this? Who's shooting at me? Shit, who killed me? There was a cop in the break room.
No, that's the fucking store clerk.
You didn't kill him?
I thought I did, I guess not though. I need some help in here, man.
Alright, hold on, I'll come back in. Are you still alive?
Yeah.
Alright, hold on, I'll try to come back inside. Is there a back door? Can I come into the back?
I doubt it.
Negative. Wait, no, what's this? No, it's a door, and it's in the back, but it's not openable. Hey, what's up? Where are you?
I'm in the back.
Oh, hey. Yeah, who's this guy that killed me back here?
I don't know, man.
Yeah, oh, it's the clerk. Yeah, I wasn't expecting anybody back here, so I ran in for cover and got fucking sideswiped. Wait, don't kill him. Oh, Jesus!
Oh, damn, I'm sorry.
Friendly fire! They left an Escalade out front. I'll rip it off and we'll get out of here. All right, quick, get on this bike. We'll get out of here. Quick, get on the bike. Quick, get on the bike. I'm getting shot at. Get on.
Where are you?
Right here in front. Get on.
Go.
We'll lose him in the hills, but I can't.
Oh, I got shot.
Shit. Oh, now I have 4 stars. Great.
I'll come find you, man. Don't worry.
Where are you? I'll double back for you. Oh, you're right behind me.
I'm right behind you. Where the hell are you?
Should be right next. Oh, there I am.
There you are.
Quick, get on. We gotta lose these guys in the mountains. All right, hold on. This is gonna be fun.
I have 4 stars.
Yeah. What's interesting is it's actually the same wanted level. We keep almost like trading it, so to speak, because one of us we haven't both died at the same time. We're transferring a wanted level from one life to the next, which is a pretty cool concept.
We got 2 bogeys. 3 bogeys up here.
Oh, shit.
Oh, Jesus.
Wait, we might be able to lose him in this tunnel, though. Hide inside the tunnel.
Man. I'm in the tunnel.
I think we're safe here.
I doubt it.
Are we good?
I lost him.
You did?
They're looking for me.
Yeah, no, mine's blinking as well.
I think you should just zoom out of here. Seriously, let's just have some fun. Oh shit.
Shoot him!
Shoot him!
Guy was wearing full SWAT gear. You just took him out like he's a rag doll.
That was great.
What's wrong with our bike? I think we fucked up one of the tires because I cannot drive it very well right now.
Whoa, shit!
Yeah, I don't have any. I can't steer right now. Like, I have no steering control.
Just keep going.
I can pretty much only go in a straight line. Like, I can barely turn this thing.
This copper is neck and neck with us. look,
oh shit, hold on! No! Okay, what's going on here?
Go!
Wait, hold on. We gotta take these guys out.
I got it.
Alright, I got him. Oh shit, there's a couple more of them.
There's two more.
Jesus! I don't have time for this.
Where'd you go?
I'm right over here. These $750 rockets are really coming in handy.
You missed on that one.
Did I? How?
Yeah, I don't know. I need a snack.
Yeah, I just ate what I could, and I just reapplied a body armor, and I already lost it. All right, I got pretty good health now. Jump back on the bike. Let's get out of here. We got to stay moving. Get on.
Get on,
come on.
You won't let me.
I'm gonna wall
you. Me.
Why not? Triangle, hit the triangle, bro.
Get to safety.
Quick, get on. Can you get on?
No. Fuck it.
Who's this guy? He's a guy on foot. They're coming up the hill now.
Ah, fuck. All right, you gotta come get me, man.
I gotta get the hell out of here. Where are you?
I'm right up here.
Oh, okay, good.
I got
Jesus,
it. I got
Jesus,
it.
Shit! I don't have any
where
health.
Where are you going?
I'm right next to you. I should be. Where are you? Oh, there you are. I'm right behind you. Jump on.
Oh, wait, wrong way!
Hold on, stay there. I'm gonna try not to run you
Jesus
over.
Christ.
Stop rolling!
Get up! I can't.
Where's your life alert bracelet when you need it?
Yeah, no shit.
All right, jump.
You got some bogeys on the ground here too.
Quick, get on.
I'm gonna die again.
Get on the bike. All right, here we go. Let's get out of here. Yes, we're doing it. This bike can go up anything. You can go up any hill, go over any mountain, and defeat any enemy. I wonder if we can get the 5 stars just dicking around like this.
Alright, I had some snacks.
Oh Jesus. Oh Jesus. Oh!
Oh, I died.
You committed suicide and killed Riley McElwain. Excuse me, sir, I need your car. You know, I changed my mind. I want you dead. Get up. Fight me. I think I killed him in one shot. Just make sure though. Now he's dead.
You realize I couldn't see anything. I just heard it. I just heard it all. I just heard everything while I was putting it in my,
You heard what, me narrating or the actual sound effects in the background?
Both. Just you narrating and the sound effects of everything.
That's how we roll, man.
Someone shooting at us?
Yeah, some NPCs I pissed off because I killed their bald friend. Give me a store to head to. Holy shit, where did we just end up?
I don't know, but we're not looking too good. Actually, we're actually going towards the right way here. It's on the map.
That's the nearest store?
Yeah.
Alright, I'll head in that direction then. On the road again. I love the sound of the engine revving up. It can't.
Sounds like a jet ski.
Yeah, pretty much.
Oh.
It looks like the same. No, okay, this is a different area.
All right.
I gotta buy snacks, so we're not gonna rob it. Put your guns away.
All right. Okay.
Unarmed, go in, you know, we're just friendly folk here, just a guy in a flight suit.
Greetings,
my friend, how are you?
Hello and welcome.
Pack of red meteorite. All of those, I want all the meteorites. I don't know that the smokes are any good. The redwoods, I think if you buy those, they actually like hurt your health. P's and Q's. Full. You can't care anymore. Item is sold out. All right. So, if you want to shoplift, I'm ready when you are. This is a hold up.
Staff only, please.
Shut the fuck up. I'm gonna. Meanwhile, I'm checking out the back room here, and it's pretty great.
You should be ashamed of yourself.
I'm a hustler. I ranked up. Nice. Let's get the hell out of here.
How much money did you get?
Like 1,200 bucks.
Yeah, they don't give you a lot of money, man. Crime doesn't pay. I mean, sometimes. Sure. Wait, 4 stars.
How about we get 4 stars?
We only robbed one. Maybe because they were on the loose for the other crimes.
Well, this definitely wasn't the way to go then, huh?
Yes! We got 2 of that one.
They got both of our front tires. Nope, they just got the first front tire, the right tire. All right. We're okay.
Keep it steady and I'll throw a sticky bomb at this
helicopter. Oh, we lost 2 tires now. We lost 2 tires.
Damn it, I couldn't get it. Gotta get out of here, man. Get out of here.
Can you find... I think we're near the airport.
Yeah, just get over there.
If I can. Oh, we have SUVs and shit on us. What?
Hold on. Christ. Damn it. I'm trying real hard to shoot these helicopters with my sticky bombs, but not having a lot of luck. We have to get... If we get in an airplane, we can make it to the open ocean and get out of here like Butch Cassidy and his Sundance Kid. It ended up well for them, right? I need to eat some of my new snacks because I'm about to die here, Jesus.
Yeah, me too.
All right, head left. I got him. Well, one of them. There's still plenty more, I'm sure.
Yeah, Jesus Christ. We're surrounded. You need to take out some more.
Working on it. I don't see. Oh, there's some stuff. Quick, get in the airplane.
I'm gonna die. I'm so gonna die here.
No,
this
man.
This is it, John. Yep, dead. Keep it going.
No, I will do it. I will do it. I will live.
Don't die. Don't die. I'm right here. Don't die.
Come on, get in the airplane! Get in the airplane! Come on! No, I died in the airplane. I did get to it though. But I think that's
Is the airplane better than the helicopter? Or should I get the helicopter?
No, the airplane is absolutely the shittier of the two options, which is why I thought it would be more fun.
All right.
I'm gonna try to grab it though. You grab the helicopter, I'll grab the airplane.
I'll grab the airplane, I'm right here.
Yeah, but you have a wanted level, don't you?
Nope.
Oh, okay, we can both grab it then. Oh shit! They're shooting at me again. Get in! Quick, fly. L1 on your...
I got it. It's warming up.
L1. Make sure you hold L1, because we got to make sure we turn before we accelerate. There we go. All right, good. I didn't want you to go straight.
Shoot it.
I can't.
Shoot them.
I can't. I don't have any... I can't. I can't shoot.
Dun, 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 dun,
I head straight ahead. We'll go to the military base.
Well, this won't be good.
Head to the
straight ahead.
On a recent update, they updated the heads up display icon. So now when you're in an airplane, the map actually shows a little airplane icon, which I thought was a nice touch. We're still playing with a bunch of other human players, right? I haven't heard a lot of action from them.
Yeah, but they're all in the city, though.
Yeah, it looks like we still have a full lobby here.
We're up in the boonies.
All I like the first person view. You can see the shattered windshield of our display here.
Yeah. I'm gonna get into first person mode.
How you doing?
Hey Ron. Hey Billy.
I can actually see you when you look at me. When you just
we're coming up to the military base.
When you turned your head to the right just then and looked at me, I could actually see you.
What am I doing here?
See those red lights on your left?
Yeah.
Like that small runway? Try to land it right there. Holy shit.
Well, it was either get shot down or try to land. I think you need to drive. You're the better driver.
This car looks like shit, but I think it can go a little faster.
God damn it!
The Ballista Compact? Yeah, that's my word. Jump in. Oh, kill that guy. Kill this guy. Oh, shit.
Nobody takes my ride, okay?
Where is he?
He's right over here trying to...
You wanna fight, huh?
All right. Get in the orange one.
Taking his money.
Quick, get in.
Oh shit, we got cops.
Jesus.
I can't.
Run around.
Go. We'll meet up later.
What?
I'll meet you at Coyote Pass.
No.
Go.
All right. Follow me. Go straight ahead. All right. Now this. I don't know if you've done this trick before. We got to go straight towards the fence to the right side of the tunnel and up and over the mountain. So, basically, follow my ass. We're gonna go straight up this and over the fence. And if you do it right...
Oh, shit!
We both fucked up. Alright, let's try that again.
We should get a cop car.
Yeah, cop cars would do it.
I just saw you nail it. Look out, John!
Alright, I'm gonna take this cop car.
Alright, I'm gonna try it again.
No, you should just get in the cop car with me.
Go!
Alright, now we have to not die. Not have any of our tires popped. Maintain a straight course. Actually, I think one of our tires is blown, but that's okay. I still have speed. This is good. Eat your snacks and get your body armor ready, because we're going to the military base. No!
Yeah,
Jesus!
No!
Fuck, we had that. We had that, too.
All right, punch it.
All right, there goes the hood. That's going to help our wind resistance.
Yeah, we definitely don't. I don't think we're going to have enough speed.
We have to jettison weight. Just rip the hood off. We got this.
No way. We need another cop car.
We need a better one. We do. All right, hit it. Go for the fence. I'm right behind you.
Damn it, I missed.
I'm over. No!
Shit. What happened?
I landed on my rear bumper and exploded. I was afraid. I was trying to re-rotate it. I saw it happening and I was just... Yes! It's good enough! We're inside! Alright. So I'm gonna drop you off first. Do your best to stay low after you take off, and hopefully
you
can get out of here and you'll be alright, man.
That was weird.
I don't see a jet there. Where's the jets?
I don't see any jets.
I don't see a lot of activity of any kind, to be fair. Well, there was a guy. Oh, I'm gonna try the hangars. There's usually some in there. There's one. There's right in front of it. All right, this one's yours.
Okay.
All right, go for it. Oh, I see one right across.
I'm gonna
go for that one.
We driving these together or no?
No, one seat. All right, let's go. Come on, get in there. Why are you walking around the whole plane to get in? Pull up your landing gear and prepare to bank fast speeds if necessary. And then just head towards the city. I'll meet up with you.
I think I'm good.
Shit! I've got one on me!
Jamaica.
Oh, I think I lost it.
Did you make it?
I don't know yet. Probably. Yes! Yes!
End of the city.
Yes! I just blew up two trucks on the bridge. How do you like them apples, bitch? Woo! Boy, that was close. I love the fighter jet so much. That's why it's Jogwheel Hotshots logo. Just taking out assholes on the PCH. Just another day in San Andreas. That's short for San Andreas.
Huh.
I got tone. I'm working my way up to 5 stars here.
Yeah, I have 4. I need some helicopters to shoot.
I'm just shooting, folks on the road here, you know? I'm going as pokey slow as I can at the moment, just shooting as many as I can. Where are you at?
I'm flying.
Oh, I think I see you on the radar now. Just be careful not to shoot me down. I don't think it'll lock on to me. If we're in our clan together, or what do they call it, a clan, right?
Yeah, it's a clan.
I see you.
I wish I could.
I can target other.
What, human players?
Yeah. Look out!
You went right next to me there, didn't you?
Yep.
I'm just flying really, really low right now, and it's probably gonna burn me.
Yeah.
Whoa! Shit.
You didn't die, did you?
Nope. How do I save this? Can we save this for next time?
Save what? Jet? In single player, you can actually, yeah. you can put it in your hangar, you can save it for later, but multiplayer, you gotta steal it anew every time you wanna fly one. And there's no easy way to get into the military base either, that's a whole fucking process in and of itself, so if you can get one.
Yeah, this time for some reason didn't seem so hard.
Well, I mean, it took us like 6 attempts to get over the fence, but once you're over the fence, it's sometimes easier, but. Take that, West Coaster! I just blew up the Santa Monica Pier.
Unfortunately, that does it for this episode of Game Time, but stay tuned for the next installment of the Grand Theft Auto 5 Let's Play, or you can watch that video right now by clicking the playlist link in the description below. As always, thank you for watching and listening. My name is Jonathan Paula, and I hope to see you right back here in the very near future.